Is a layer of rocks a good substitute for drainage holes? Without rocks, most moisture will collect in the bottom part here. By adding rocks, you're lifting the level of moisture here. This will cause the roots to sit in a more saturated area, increasing chances of root rot. That's because water doesn't move well between two substrates of different pore sizes. So, what can you do instead?
Buy pots with drainage holes. Drill holes in pots.
Keep plants in pots with drainage holes inside cash pots.